The colonists heard that the British planned to control the peninsula. General Prescott took soldiers to fortify Bunker Hill. The fighting began right away. The British proceeded to charge, but the colonists didn't till they were close to them. They fired rapidly. The British broke through the colonists, and the colonists went off.